downwind is with the Oscars. Oscar and Oscar. Oscar, you gonna say that or what?
Who the fuck?
Oh, geez.
They're almost as old as each other.
Downwind with the Oscars.
I think the dog's got more wisdom.
Well, I am exhausted. That was literally the hardest run, and it's still not done yet. So I'm doing a downwinder from secret spot X to secret spot Y. And if you know me, you know exactly where it is. But yeah, it's like big swirls, maybe 15 knot winds. And we have to go upwind a fair bit. And not so much upwind, but crosswind to get past this island. And man, sounds easy, but it's not. It is not. I'm riding the Axis 6'4" prototype sub downwind board. They're going to bring out some models pretty soon. The 1050 HPS combined with a 450 tailwind. The real reason I go with the big one at the back, just to make it easy for this one. And yeah, look, once you're up, it's easy. But my gosh, tacking upwind, that is something else. And yeah, that's always fun. But I almost cried before as well. Not gonna lie. That was smiling now. I wasn't smiling before. That was blowing up. And hopefully we'll catch up with Oscar. He'll catch up. Whoa, look at this one.
Ago. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that
so I'll tell you what, if you got a husband who thinks he's pretty tough, or if you think you're a pretty tough guy with some tattoos, hanging out, drinking beers, and nothing can hurt you and you can't cry, learn how to suck downwind. This will make you cry. It will break a man. There is nothing easy about it. You think you got it, and bang, it hits you with a absolute left hook and knocks you out. Except if you're this guy, Oscar.
There we are, mate.
With a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see. But I have had, oh, I can take an exploding scene. Bigger than it's possibility.
He doesn't suffer. He's too lightweight for that.
The world that is people's mindless case. So burn in me while I burn. It rides above the flame.
This is a joy to down in. Literally ecstatic now. It's pumped. So Oscar's going down in 4 or 5 away. And before, this is over, it couldn't stand it. Whoa, we reached up. It's macking. Can't pick it, don't know what's gonna happen, but it just happened.
The planet Earth, gravity, hypocrisy, and